I gotcha. I'll turn it down here in a second. Let me put stuff in my cabinet. Let's try that there. Let's try... How is that now?
Unreal.
We adjust that. And any better, or do I still need to lower it a little bit? A bit loud. Okay, give me a sec. Kind of what Chewy was here also, so I could figure this out. Okay, that is that any better or is it still loud? Or am I coming in too loud? Like the in-game audio or like OBS, cause... Okay, let me try there. Apologies, trying to get this all sorted out. Let's see, OBS right now with my output capture is it is at negative 37.1. Is it still sounding loud or? Didn't mean to pull that up. That's the break screen I pulled up by accident. Whoopsie. Turn it up a bit. Okay. Like there? How's that? Let me see here. Okay. Bit more. Ah, you're all good, Chewy. I'm just... Kurgan's trying to help me out with some audio stuff. Oh, is it a tiny bit loud? Hold on, let me lower that. Let me go to the microphone thing. Let me go do that real quick. Let's see here. Lower the microphone just a little tiny bit. Let's try 65. See how that is. Thank you, Chewie. Let me also try lowering the input. Let me try lowering my input capture also. Let's try negative 3.2 for audio input. And audio output capture, let's try... let's see. Maybe negative 25.4? I don't know. I have to do some adjusting here and there. Get all figured out. Loading. Right. All right, let's see. And now, for some reason, I'm having issues with my frame rate dropping. Lovely. I hate this computer. Which is weird that my OBS is saying I'm having dropped frames, but it's saying the collection is fine. So, what the hell? I gotcha.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in heaven.
Yeah.
My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Okay. That's weird that it just like dropped the connection like that as soon as I got in the gameplay. As soon as I got into gameplay, though, which is odd, so I don't know what's going on with OBS lately. Could be my computer on the frisk. Could be an update. I don't know. Game audio needs the boost. Okay. See, death at 100. Okay. How's the audio from my mic? Is the audio from my mic good?
Before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Eh.
Seems like they work, though.
Let's see here.
Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, sure.
But is the game audio still a little low? like low, too high, whichever.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves.
It should be at the max.
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them.
Yeah, it's all up to max. I don't know why. It shouldn't.
Screen read.
No, I don't want the screen reader. Okay, it's like, never had that issue before. Maybe something to do with my headset, I don't know. Turn down music and sound effects. What do you think? Like 7? Maybe 6? Let's try that. Apologies. I have no idea because I never had issues with the audio and stuff before, so I don't know.
How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now.
I know my jet.
Okay. All right. We have time.
I know my freaking headset. The PlayStation doesn't help either, but it sounds like a jet engine, so I apologize for that.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oop.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
What the?
Thanks.
Why'd the game lag there? That was... Am I gonna have to reinstall the game again?
You're welcome.
Why do I always have technical issues when... Why do I always have game technical issues when I'm streaming?
After you.
Oi.
Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to
it. The game literally had an update like a few days ago.
Not for this.
Good luck. though. I don't know why the heck it's
done. Reach it.
Anyway. Alright.
Hoppa!
But is the audio and the music all good now, or? Just trying to double check that.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
That's good. Okay, good to hear.
Let's head up to that ledge.
Onward.
Taka upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
Yoink.
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff.
More Jotunheim fruit. What exactly does collecting this stuff do? I have no idea. It just a bunch of the fruit you collect.
Yala can't get under that log.
Yoppa!
That should do it.
Down we go.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
It just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
I'm gonna have to reinstall the game or something again.
One of the last conversations I had with my father.
I have reinstalled this game like five times.
He said he was sorry
now.
He couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Either that, or I might need to have my game just cleaned off. Cause this should not be stuttering like that. That was a big freaking stutter. It barely ever stutters there.
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
I know this freaking PlayStation doesn't help. I'll try and clean off the game disc later, see if that fixes anything.
You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Maybe reinstall the game, get the disc
cleaned
off. Maybe
it's not what
off,
it looks like.
See if that
maybe I'm tricking
it.
Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception.
That is very concerning, though. Green that's Wolf very concerning, though, that is stuttering like that. I know it's not the update, at least I don't think it's the update.
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Oh, hello. Yoink. Yoink.
Nice!
New bows. Well, new bow. I will grab that. Let's see here. What to upgrade? I will upgrade you. Just in case I'm ready. repair the armor I got. There we go. That looks nice. Doesn't do anything stat-wise, but...
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Alright.
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the vice roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay.
I don't. Look at Trace. I'm happy for you and your character development.
No.
Development all.
I
this
paint
is like
too.
The longest section in the game.
Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds
a little
of things.
Too long.
Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
Kratos, an artist? Huh.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
Ah.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
Who's Angry Boda in terms of the North? Freaking... Why is the game doing that? I hope... That's bothering me. I can't tell if that's the update or what that is. That's bugging me. For all I know, the disc isn't scratched up or anything. So you know what? I'll tell you what I'm gonna do for next time. Yep.
You won't need
do.
That. The roots snap pretty easily.
Yeah, it's like
there. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Yeah, but what I'm gonna do for the next time, I'm gonna reinstall.
Like that?
Exactly.
Yeah, but the stuttering itself is
we're coming.
Is still,
we're coming.
The stuttering it's itself is still bothersome though. So I get the feeling what it is. I get the feeling that the disc is probably fingerprinty. That might be what it is. It's like the disc might be fingerprinty, so I might have to clean off the fingerprints just to be on the safe. Just to be on the safe side. Reinstall the game. See if that does anything. Yeah, I'll get the disc cleaned up, and then I'll go about there.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is
I know.
Not very nice.
I definitely know it's not scratched.
Loki, show me the wolf!
Wolf time.
That's it! You got this! I got
Love
your...
I thought so. Turn the voices down a bit. Turn that down to 7 also, I guess. Let's see about this. Yeah, that should not be okay. Tell you what, give me a second. Give me a sec. I am going to. Correct. Give me a sec. I am go. Give me a sec to check this out. I will be ready. I'm back. Alright. Okay, so I checked the disc over, and it's they're not scratched up. Like they're fingerprinting. So I don't know if the fingerprints are what's causing the stuttering or what's causing the stuttering or not. So I'm not entirely sure. I'm also gonna try reinstalling the game too to see if that fixes anything. Also here in a bit. I have no idea if it will. Let me see here. Why is it still saying that? Thank you. Why is it still saying that my audio bit rate's low? Hold on a sec, what? What is going on with OBS lately? What the hell is... Freaking technical bull hockey. It usually fixes itself by now. Yeah. But yeah, I know it doesn't when it breaks, but does it usually take this long for the warning to still... Okay, there we go. Now it's gone. Okay, thank you, Chewie. I was a little worried there for a second. Alright, let's see here. But yeah, anyways, I was saying about the stuttering stuff. I have no idea why it's stu- okay. I guess it just... Okay. But yes, like... As for the stuttering, I have no clue as to what's causing the stuttering. Heck, for all I know, it could be the PlayStation itself causing the stuttering issues. Which is weird because I've had this thing sound like a jet engine before with other games, and I have had no stuttering issues. So it's either two things. It's either one, it's the PlayStation. Or two, I just need to clean off the game disc. Because there's no scratches on it. There's no scratches. There's just some fingerprints on the disc. Which is weird, because you wouldn't think that fingerprints would cause it to stutter like that. But I don't know. Regardless, I'm gonna take care of that later, and I'm gonna go from there. See if that fixes stuff. Anyway, back to the game, and hopefully it settles itself out. Yeah, apologies.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is.
Shot on the ring.
Hold on just a sec, need to deal with something. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Back
to show me the wolf! That's it! You got it!
All right, let's see. It could be a number.
You okay?
It feels weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
All right, hold on a sec. Let's see here. Well, it says the dialogue's at 7, so. Let's try setting it to 8. Turn my voice up a bit. Okay. Hold on. Okay, how's that? We'll see if that's good there. I don't know. I think it's my OBS setup too that doesn't help. I don't know.
Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
I wasn't trying to speak.
Looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
I wasn't trying to speak soft. I was just trying to make sure I wasn't talking too loud. Because I got people at the house. I got people at the house getting on.
You're okay. But what about you, Loki? Yeah. What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
A part of you unleashed the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
It's like, I got people in the house who like, say, like, I'm like, talking, like, too loud half the time. So,
where does this bridge go?
And they get mad about that sometimes, so I don't know. That's
you
that,
enjoyed
that's
that, that, didn't
stuff.
You?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Anyway.
Home
back,
again.
Here we go.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then... I've got one last thing to show you.
Alright. You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water.
Alright,
this
good.
Way.
Is it alright if we stick around longer? I wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Maybe, don't know. Well, I don't want the game audio to be too low.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
But I don't want my audio overpowering the game, so, you know. Oh, I don't know. What is causing that? Seriously, that's bugging the crap out of me. Okay, let's try that. I don't know why it's overpowering my voice. It shouldn't be.
Through the tunnel on the right, Yama. That's where we're headed.
Oy. I don't know anymore with OBS. Is the game still overpowering my audio, or...? Oy. Okay, let's try that, then.
Oops, not that way, girl. Let's turn around.
By the way.
Huh. Dead end. Oh. I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
Is the audio okay now? Or...
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
Now to throw rocks.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about...
I gotcha. I'm trying. OBS is not an easy thing to manage. The game stuttering doesn't help either. I wonder if a power cycle might fix it. Either that, or this is a sign of my PlayStation, you know.
One. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter.
All right.
It's all about timing, when you release the rock.
Alright, watch this.
Freaking Draugr. Okay. Combat time. That one's down. Oh, more scrap. I'll take more scrap.
I got your back!
And dead.
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control.
I'm honestly starting to think, it's a PlayStation fan going bad. Okay, that's good. I'm honestly starting to think it's the PlayStation fan, because I have played this section many times, and I have never had a stutter like this bad before. Right. I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, ready.
That's good. What is hitting me? What am I doing?
Get off of!
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
All right, let's see here. Hold on a sec. There we go. Okay. And now close that. And back to the game. Let's see here. Where am I going? Going this way. And onward.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
Oh, I love gifts.
No. I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of.
So I had to try to blow off the,
I want
to
know.
The system.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Because I get the feeling that's what's causing most of the stuttering issues with this game in particular is because I think this game uses up a lot of CPU. And I get the feeling this game, you know, sounding as loud as it is could also be causing the stuttering issues. I don't know. Apologies if I'm dwelling on it, but it's just weird. Anyway.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Debatable. It's funny because Zeus tried to defy his prophecy, and all he did was accelerate it. Oh, for the love of.
We're heading upward.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit.
Is my audio fine now? I had to turn up the audio off. I hate OBS sometimes. Okay, let's try there. See if that does anything. Put this closer to my map. Put this closer here. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with OBS right now. I don't think it's the game. I don't know. Well, my freaking PlayStation fan doesn't help either.
Farah.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
So I don't know what's going on. I'm not changing any of the settings or anything, so I don't know.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
The audio mixing is usually fine. I think it's my headset. I honestly think it's my headset. I don't know. I don't know, maybe I can't tell. I got the dialogue on 7, I got the music on 5, I got the sound effects on 5. Let's see, quiet and loud sounds are dynamically balanced.
Screen reader.
I don't need the screen reader. Oy. I don't know. I'll figure it out as I go, I guess. I don't know. I'm sorry. Let's see here.
Ah!
Lift with your legs. More things to kill. Oh, dead to die. Oh dear. That was the wrong button. Goody, more health. I'll take that. Okay, can you at least hear me all right? Am I still audible at least?
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see.
So all those corpses you saw, all those corpses and stuff you saw in the first game. Guess what? Guess what? They weren't real. Kind of ruins the whole. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest. Kind of ruins the whole, you know. The whole thing with Faye and everything.
Oh, more marbles.
Yay!
Wait, you've seen these before?
Mm-hmm. Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Crowther?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants.
Bum bum bum!
They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace.
Yeah. And now it's stuttering in the cutscene, what the hell?
How they are your responsibility.
So yeah,
are you sure?
there, we just decided, hey, you know what, let's just put a whole bunch of giants inside these marbles.
That's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Set back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms.
Yep.
The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Well, that happened. Anyway.
Wait, did you feel that?
Well, yeah. That's the point.
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help?
Gee, thanks.
Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
Welcome back.
It's okay, I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
Don't turn
around.
Apology again about the stuff with the audio. I don't know how to figure that out. Ow. Well, crap. Ding, ding, ding.
Oh,
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Erdbahuta.
Well, that completely missed. Yep. Freaking Wolverines. Yep. What the? Oh, God. I think the Wolverine realized. Wait a minute. Why am I stuck? I could have taken advantage of that. This might take me a few tries.
Oh,
Loki, what's happening?
can handle it! Go check on Yara!
I'll come around!
Kiyapa!
Ow! Jesus, take it easy there, Wolverine! We can take a punch. Just occasionally shoot pot shots at it. You stay the frick back. You back off. Nope. Well, that went well.
Hello?
Up here.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, he did try to combo me there.
Sorry about that.
So, yeah, that went well. But yeah, Chewie, it's like, I'm not sure if you saw, but it's like, remember the whole stuff with the giants, with the being dead? Oh, hey, Chill, how's it going? Apologies about the audio. I don't know how to fix it. I keep trying to change the settings, and I guess the audio mixing just keeps going all over the place. Also, for some reason, the game occasionally keeps having stuttering issues. I don't know how to fix that. I assume that's because of my disc being dirty. So I apologize for that as well. I'm going the wrong way. But yeah, it turns out that, you know, the giants aren't actually dead. In order for them to hide from Odin, they decide to hide themselves in a bunch of marbles. More accurately, put their souls in marbles. Yeah, literally, the souls are in a bag of marbles.
So,
and there's still more out there somewhere.
These marbles. They're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell.
Okay, buddy.
But yeah, they put themselves in marbles. Yeah. A little bit of an odd thing to do to hide from Odin, but whatever.
Vara! Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed.
Whee! We should...
Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it.
But we don't work
My
for
words him. Can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
But if we don't tell Kratos is gonna get upset. And let's be honest, Atreus has already kind of digging himself into the water.
New. We have company.
Whoa! Hi. Bye.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Ugh. Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Me and Matt.
Do we have to? Fine. If we must.
Perfect. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for red chests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Bring the mystery. Yeah, how you doing, Chill?
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Yeah,
catch this!
Chill, quick question. How's the audio on your end, if you don't mind me asking? Me and Chewie have been trying to figure out the audio to the bell. I think the dogs are barking, so. Oh, hold on a second. I think my mom might be home, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Back to the game. Yep. Okay, let's see here.
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. I got this one. Got it. How you doing, Jim?
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Got another one.
Get off him!
So should we I forgot to say.
Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Yeah, but earlier you were what was it like you were mentioning that you were looking stuff up about Angry Bonus. Like, what was that? If you don't mind me asking, what was that about? You said you looked up what her part was in the the Norse stuff.
This
I don't remember if you like you answered what that was. Foreshadowing at some point down the road.
Find the rest.
Two down, two to go. Let's see, where am I going? I am going somewhere. I do not know where. Anything about I just pushed you slightly. I had a hell of a reaction to that.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
What I wouldn't get for some cold chill right about now.
It's
freaking hot in this room. I think it's over there.
Smells kind of funky. It's like old water. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Dang it. and dead. I think. Did I go this way already? Yeah, I went this way already. This place is a maze. I love mazes, said no one ever.
Got it! Oh, so much better.
Unless maybe it's one of those corners. Maybe. Thinking that probably depends. There? Yeah, I was there. Oh dear, I seem to be lost.
I swear, this place didn't used to be so... Be careful. These nets aren't just like... They can be up on higher paths.
Got it.
That's it!
Ow. Was there more? Oh.
I got you!
I get to feel under the nest up here. Hey, I was right.
Shouldn't be many left.
One more in this godforsaken cave.
I have an idea.
Yes, this way.
What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you.
I'm gonna guess this way.
I think there's another one nearby. Got another one.
Oh, dear.
I got this one.
I'll take that treasure chest. What being you? Oh, I'll take that.
I've got this!
Okay, didn't mean to do that.
I hear Nesco's spot. Just need to find a way to get to it.
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. Ugh, but how can I forget about red? Ugh.
Let's see.
I've got
this! Okay, now we're done here.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Getting any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Up to the surface. I can remember my way back. which hopefully I can remember. Okay, let's go this way.
Oh.
Well, that looks...
All the scouts will be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
Doesn't matter to her. Taka!
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna turn into a wolf now. Okay, that's not work like a plan.
You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Same, honestly. Upgrade that. I'm equipped you. Let's see here. I'm gonna grab that. There we go.
Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
All right, then.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda.
he had a dream about Thor. The only thing is that the dream was a little bit different than from what he thought. Just a few small little things here and there.
What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
All right.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but
yep.
I'm glad you came here.
Me too.
Lots of fireworks. Fireflies. I don't know why I said fireworks. So, yeah. Very nice. I'm almost tempting if I should make this a thumbnail. Anyway, back to the journey. I I said they could climb over a wall.
So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
Ah, you're all good.
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Yep, thank you, Chewie. I'll probably think about ending it here soon anyway.
Damn it.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
Welcome back, Chill.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
I got you. It's all good. Alright. 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 Chill literally just got back, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here for the night. But thank you all who came to the stream here. Thank you, Chewie. Thank you, Kurgan. Thank you, Chill.